How's it, buddy?
I got two.
Yeah, that'll be 25 and 60. Thank you. Here's a receipt.
That's a shame.
Yeah.
Mother and daughter says that they were found dead in a car and the driver was...
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, there was no evidence because the engine combusted.
Yeah, can you shut up, okay?
Okay. Jeez, I'll go read the car seat somewhere else. Oh yeah, we've got some mail too.
Thanks. Damn it.
One more week, isn't it? Can't you like try get enough again?
What's the point?
Surely you can find...
Yeah, maybe if Dad showed up, like, ever. But I can't keep doing this.
Yeah, well, last time I saw him was like, maybe last week Tuesday.
Useless idiot. Listen, maybe foster care is the best option.
Are you crazy? Do you really think Dad would like that?
I could not care less about what that guy would like. Listen, it's my job to take care of you, Sam.
Relax, man. There's nothing new about this. Oh, yeah. And there was that one too.
Right, Sam. I'll get a job and we can get out of this. We'll get away from all of this.
That's the spirit, man. Trust me, things are gonna turn around.
So, yeah, like I said, I don't have any prior work experience, but I'm a quick learner. I can pick up pretty much anything you guys can throw at me.
My apologies, but at least a fundamental understanding of computer programming will be required.
Hi, I'm...
Oh, save it, man. You're the 20th call of the day. Any prior dismissals?
Excuse me?
Have you ever been fired?
I mean...
Buddy, just give me a yes or a no.
It's complicated,
Yes or no?
Can I help you?
I was here a few days ago, and I think someone's been leaving messages to me and taking pictures of me. It's a fun, yeah.
Okay, you don't
do. I mean, if you could, like, check the cameras or something, that would help a lot.
Are you being serious right now?
Yeah, look, are you gonna...
Dude, no one's following you, and I can't just show you confidential footage for something as pointless as this. I don't have time. So either order something or go take your detective work. Just some board barista of time toys.
Give me a break, man. It's been a long week, and I...
I can assure you that your secret admirer would be a lot more interested in your troubles than I am. Like I said, unless your stalker invited you here with a coffee date in mind, you're gonna have to move on. I have other concerns to deal with.
Oh, what? Whoa, are you okay, man? What's going on? Will, it's me. Just relax. Whoa, look at him, look. I even got some good news. It was a security firm. You're in.
Shut. So we're just gonna have to make a plan once we're out of here.
What? Where are we gonna go? On the streets? What good will that do? Look, I don't know what's wrong with you, but I'm not leaving, okay?
Fine.
I'll be back soon.
Yeah, okay.
Just knock all the doors and the windows. Don't answer unless it's my voice.
Yeah, you don't have to worry. I'm not a kid.
Listen, Sam, I'm responsible for your protection. I wouldn't let anything bad happen to you, and as long as you stay inside this house, you'll be safe. Mom gave this to me. She said as long as I would, she'd be protecting me. I couldn't protect you, so hopefully she can. Don't leave the house until I'm back.
Okay, I'll run.
What do you want?
Come on, let's end this. Stop hiding. I can't do this anymore. It's between you and me. Please time out of this.
Please. Just want to talk.
And in what position are you to bargain?
You decided to face me, huh? Who are you? Answer me.
You'll find out in due time. But you should know, this isn't a personal vendetta. This is justice. Plain and simple. I'm
just trying to help my family, bro. Please.
I could say the same thing.
Sorry. I didn't mean for any of this time. Please.
Of course. Why should you have to pay for your sins? It was an accident, after all.
None of this is going to bring them back. You can't do anything to help them.
Still, you do not see. You must be punished, lest your sins be repeated. You need to feel the same pain that I felt.
Well, Sam, okay, you're okay. You're okay, I'll get help. Sam, please stay with me, stay with me.
That feeling, right there. You wish you could scream, but you can't. It wouldn't be loud enough. You wish you could cry more, more and more. Die. I know the feeling. I felt it. Every damn day. Since my family died. Since you, William, murdered them. Well, let it be known. I avenged them. I, Dennis Milton, brought judgment to the wicked. Sarah and Ruby. Remember their names. remember your crime. Remember your sin.
Shut up.
A tragic accident. Unavoidable.
Liar.
Shut up.
Bottoms, yeah?
Oh, you know the truth about that unfortunate situation. As well as I do. Don't you, Will? Tell me. What was it? I'll answer, since grief's caught your tongue. Greed. Nothing more. Nothing less. No familial support. No... for my brother. You wanted to play the hero. What a delicious fall from grace. Oh, but I don't resent you for that, my brother in mourning.
No.
I've sinned for my family's sake, too.
Nothing alike.
Oh, you're right. You've killed me twice. First, by murdering my family. Second, by choosing not to repent. No hearing, no case, no acknowledgement of guilt. I ask, is this justice? No. Only when you'd felt what I'd felt, when you'd suffered under the gravity of your crime, then, you could be forgiven. So, rejoice, Will. This is all the repentance you need. You are absolved.
So, look at us.
Two murderers, bound in blood. Nowhere to go, but down.
I really needed you.